I'm Chris Coons, and I approve this message.
In Congress, there may be one thing Joe Sestak loves more than anything else. Sestak voted to raise taxes by over $500 billion, voted for Pelosi's reckless stimulus, voted for bailouts of automakers and Wall Street. Sestak's even handed out millions in earmarks to special interests, higher taxes, reckless spending, bailouts. It's clear, Joe Sestak loves wasting our money. It's time for Joe to go. Americans for Tax Reform is responsible for the content of this advertising.